What's good? It is your boy Bake. We got a news video for y'all right now. So hey, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you like news videos like the one we about to do today. We got some dope topics to talk about, not a lot of time. So without further ado, comment below if you know why the views are down in 2K21 next gen. Comment below right now if you know why the views are down. I'd love to know. Anyway, let's talk a little bit about that. But before we talk about that, I want to shout out to everybody who commented on the video that we just dropped yesterday. Where's the defense? I didn't think that video was going to take off like it did. You know what I'm saying? But I can understand y'all frustration that y'all feel like defense in 2K is obsolete and it's non-existent. And y'all feel it. Y'all feel it. Or I should say online defense is obsolete. It's non-existent. But online, it feels great. Feels amazing or whatever the case may be. So I'm going to definitely do what I can to provide tips and tricks and tutorials on that defensive end for y'all young boys and girls that's trying to get better on a defense. You know, hey, we got to do what we can to make it do what it do on the defense or whatever the case may be. If you saw my previous jump shot video, you see me rocking a Steph Curry video. So be sure to check the top three fastest bases to use in 2K. Check that out. You know what I'm saying? And if you want the custom, just let me know. Type custom in the comments. But let's get into the nitty-gritty, man. Why is the views dropping? Jonos got on the post and he put on Twitter, said, yo, when I post my videos, they're not getting the same view count that they would usually get, right? And the view count is dropping. So a lot of people is like, you know, thinking that 2K is dying out. This may be the end. I don't think that is the case. You know what I'm saying? I really don't. I think part of it is that a lot of people don't have the console. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of your tips and trick videos don't matter to them because they don't have it. How are they going to utilize your tips and trick video if you don't have the console in the first place? You know what I'm saying? If you're making content for current gen, that's what most people got. They can utilize that. YouTube is an educational platform for entertainment purposes. You know, if you're making entertainment videos, then some of those videos are going good, some of them are not. It just depends on the content creator for the most part. But at the end of the day, it's all about the fan base, the following, the you know, when you got Fortnite, when you got Call of Duty, you know, a lot of people got these games. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people don't got next gen 2K. So all these tutorials you dropping, all these insights you dropping, they're really not taking advantage of them because they can't. That's just Pembroke period, man. So you're not going to get that many views on tutorials. But when it comes to news, when it comes to information, those videos are going to go crazy because they still want to know about the game. They still want to see how the game's doing. So when they get the console, they can play the game. So I wouldn't get all caught up in views dropping for all my 2K community. Just stick with it. And if people get off the game because they're not getting views, that's better for you. You know what I'm saying? Everybody remember when 2K18, that's where I made my biggest mistake. I feel that everybody left the game and played Fortnite. And then who came up? Duke Dennis, Cole LeMann, who else? Badge Plug. People that stuck with the game. You get what I'm saying? They did what they did and they made a name for themselves. And now they're at where they're at now. And so I would say if you are worrying about views, you know what I'm saying, then you're doing it for the wrong reasons. I feel like stay true to yourself, stay true to your content, innovate it a little bit, you know what I'm saying, but stay true because eventually those views going to go crazy, you know what I'm saying? If you got a catalog of tutorials, a catalog of information to give to people, people going to start watching it once they get the console. They're going to want to know what's the best builds. They want to know how to play defense. They want to know the top jump shots. They want to know the best bases. They want to know all these things. So I would encourage you guys in the 2K community, stay true to the content. Stay true to it. It will change. You just got to be patient. Give them what they want. Just be patient. Don't just be, you know, quick to be like, man, I got to make new content. No. It's going to happen. It's just not happening right now because it's a very small population. So you're dealing with stuff that you would deal with, like if you was coming up as a YouTuber and you're in a small niche and a small population. Once it starts to pop, once it starts to blow up like it is, when people get the console, people get the game, the views are going to rock it up. So just stay true to yourself. Don't get caught up in the narrative that 2K is dying. It's not dying. This game has so much potential. This game is a very, very good game when it's going great, and it can drive you crazy. But what 2K didn't do that? What 2K was perfect? Y'all let me know, and I'll be happy to go back and forth with you. There was no perfect 2K, man. But that's just me, man. That's how I feel when it comes to the views. That's how I feel when it comes to quote-unquote 2K dying. I don't think so. Stay true to your content. Stay true to yourself. Yeah, you may not be getting the banging views, but get views while you snooze. They will come. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know in the comments below. Are you trying to get the next gen too? I want to know, man. Live life, stress less. You're rocking with one of the best without the man upstairs. My life will be a mess. Cook up, nation. We different. Y'all see it right there. You know, 14, 55%. I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it. Peace.